We do have a school closing we want to pass along to you. Severna Park High School will be closed today due to an electrical problem that forced power to the school to be cut. Again, Severna Park High School will be closed today.